Hey guys, how's it going? Thanks for tuning in. Today I'm going to be talking about Taco Bell's 5-layer burrito. I did I just ate the crispy chicken taco thing, sandwich thing that they just released, but I thought I was recording it, and lo and behold, I wasn't recording it, so I'm a little bummed about that, but it is what it is. Yeah, you got me in my MFA right here. Good to see all of you. I don't know if I'm going to be doing the Digimon card reviews anymore. These things are pricey, and I don't know what got over me for a bit. I was just doing the whole trading card thing for a bit. Today, I guess I'm talking about the 5-layer burrito. Again, I wanted to give you guys the crispy chicken sandwich review from Taco Bell, whatever the heck that thing is. I ate it. It was really small. I'll give you the Spark Notes version of it. It was just—it was really small, guys. I'm telling you, it was like not even this half. It was like half the size of my hand. The sauce wasn't that great. It was kind of dry. Not very good, to be honest. Stick with Popeyes—they got the best chicken sandwich right now. But I'll give you the 5-layer burrito review. I don't know if you guys ever had this or heard of it, but it's been Taco Bell for a long time. I don't know what's in it, but we're going to give it a shot. Alright. So, I'm tasting some whipped cream. Or not whipped cream, sour cream. Beans, cheese. Alright. I'll tell you what. Better than that chicken, whatever the heck that thing was. My allergies are acting up. That thing, like, it was terrible. This burrito is where it's at. In high school, these were some of my favorite burritos. They were really good, and they're still good. For grade for the 5-layer burrito, I'll go and give this one a 9 out of 10. Some more reviews coming up. No Time to Die, the last James Bond movie with Daniel Craig is coming out next week. I will try to see that as soon as possible, depending on how COVID's looking and all that. I do intend to see it very early on, if not the first day it's out. Don't hold me to that. I do want to see it. Dune's coming out later on in the month, and you guys know I'm a huge Dune fan, so to review on that. What else we got? I might see Jackass. Jackass is coming out. My friend's been wanting to see it, so I might see it with him. Let's see what other movies are coming out. I think that's the whole Eternals. Eternals is coming out. Definitely be getting a review on that. Shang-Chi was really good, guys. I don't know if you guys have seen Shang-Chi yet, but you gotta see Shang-Chi. It was amazing. I think those are my plans for reviews. I might review Marvel's What If. It's a good show. It's not the best, but it's good enough. So, look forward to those reviews, guys. Good seeing you again. Sorry, just really busy with school, work, and just a lot of stuff. Getting those reviews out when I can. I do thank you for watching as always, and I will see you around. Bye.